Resigned Socioeconomic Planning Chief Ernesto Pernia said his move to step down was not necessarily due to the COVID-19 crisis. Speaking to 1PH, Pernia said he decided to quit because of policy differences with some cabinet members. Pernia admitted that he and Finance Secretary Sonny Dominguez have had disagreements, including the mode for infrastructure projects.
Really, this critical time that led me to my resignation, it's something that has been accumulating over time. And this has to do with differences in development philosophy. My colleagues in the cabinet, especially the ones I deal with regularly, like the economic team, he has different views, he has a different training background from mine. It's understandable that we have differences. He is a finance person. An economist has a broader view of the economy, broader view of things, a wider perspective. Finance people tend to be more focused on, micro concerns.
Pernia said he was more open to public-private partnership ventures like airport projects.
It has more to do with what is the role of the government, what's the role of the private sector in the economy.
Mm-hmm.
Para sa akin, as an economist, the role of the private sector is really that it is the engine
of growth
of the economic, mm-hmm. of the economy, of economic growth.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
The government just provides the environment,
mm-hmm.
infrastructure and other public goods that are important to the people, to the public. Yun ang ano. So, dapat bigyan ng importansya ang private sector. Yun ang development philosophy.
Pernia reminded the government to acknowledge the efforts of the private sector in responding to the COVID crisis. He said private firms and individuals are playing an important role in augmenting the aid extended by the government.
Na dapat talaga mag-partner.
Mm-hmm.
Partner ang government at saka ang private sector. Kaya ang maganda sa siguro ang mangyayari na yung si General Galvez, Secretary Galvez, who is the main implementer of the government program, dapat may private sector partner siya. Parang ma-synchronize, parang ma-coordinate yung ginagawa ng private sector at sa ginagawa ng government. And if you combine the two, the impact of the whole is greater than the sum of its parts.
Pernia also said that some of his former colleagues were supportive of his proposal to shift to a selective or modified quarantine to restart economic activity. Meanwhile, he also called on the health department to fast-track mass testing.
Kailangan nga talagang yung while we open and lift the quarantine selectively or in a modified fashion, this thing should be accompanied by rapid testing.
Apo.
Rapid testing, contact tracing, and then isolation, which or quarantine of those who are found to be positive, and then so they can be treated. So dapat yun ang ginagawa ng gobyerno ng DOH. Dapat noon pa yung sinasabi ngayon na there are more testing arrangements now, more testing kits, testing centers, but it's okay, but let's do it more rapidly.